I might sleep until the shaved ice party tomorrow.
Always acting tough because he's a retired security guard, but he's bound to throw his back out with this.
Yoshkin fought in the front lines of the southern operation. I'm sure he can take care of himself.